On the 10th of December, the Baku Court on Grave Crimes, under the chairmanship of Judge Javed Hussainov, continued the hearing in the case of seven arrested activists of Nida Civic Movement and member of the Free Youth Organization Ekin Rustamzadeh, who are accused on various charges, which includes plotting a riot in Baku on March the 10th, possession of weapons and illegal drugs, and hooliganism. During the hearing, Nida member Reshadat Akhundov asked the participants to hold 1 minute of silence to remember the recently deceased South African leader Nelson Mandela on the occasion of International Human Rights Day. Then, Nida member Bakhtiar Guliyev's testimony provided during the preliminary investigation was read out. This was justified by the fact that Guliyev refused to testify in court. The testimony was based on the investigator's questions related to a Harlem Shake video featuring Guliyev and Ekin Rustamzadeh. The two youths are accused of hooliganism in connection with the said clip. Guliyev denied any link to the drugs and Molotov cocktails allegedly found in his apartment. The youth activist does not plead guilty to the charges. The hearing will continue on December the 12th.